kids?
No po!
So today, papakita ko sa inyo kung paano maghiwa ng manok para sa adobo. So dapat malinis at pantay ang hiwa. Tanggalin natin ang leeg.
How many parts are there?
8 to 10 cuts. So for adobo, what we're gonna do is we're gonna do a 10 cut. So first things first, kukunin natin pakpak. The other one we're gonna do is, kasi sa adobo, for Filipino kasama ang backbone. So you're gonna line it first. Then you're gonna hold the chicken tail. You're gonna open up the chicken. Hahawakan niyo ang manok, bubukan niyo ng konti. Dito pa lang, gagamitin niyo yung dulo ng kutsilyo niyo, hiwa. Dito, hiwa, dahan-dahan, pok. Bubukan mo ng gano'n ngayon. Makikita niyo, ilalabas niyo yung keel bone, yung buto. Using your two fingers, grab, pull. Okay? Now you're gonna cut the chicken in half. So ngayon, we're gonna cut this into 8 parts. So we're gonna cut the tail. The hind quarter. Kids, ha, pang natatapat nyo ang buto, gamitin yung dun, end of the knife or the heel to get a nice clean cut. That's the breast. Now, we're gonna cut this to leg and thigh, no? Hanapin yung taba. Tip of your knife, expose the joint, then cut clean. So you have one drumstick. Now you have the thigh. Yung sa Filipino kasi, price to kasi gusto nila nung buntot. You're gonna remove part of the neck right here. No? Okay, then cut this in half. So that's the breast. So ilan na to? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Using the same technique, hiniwa na rin ni Chef GB ang similar portion sa naiwang kalahati ng manok.
So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's a standard 10 cut for adobo.
Oh no.
So kids, ang mini-challenge natin ngayon is gagawin nyo to, ang adobo cut.